Boatar, Shalomé Sebastian, and today we will be making my avó's recipe for papas de arroz, or Portuguese rice pudding. First, we will add dois pedaços de casca de limão. Meia colher de chá de sal. Terceiro copo de manteiga. Quatro copos de leite. Um copo de açúcar. Dois copos de água. E copo de arroz. Then we will take the mixture over to the fogão and set it to medium heat. Once the mixture has started boiling, we will put the lid on the pot and put it back to low heat. We will let it cook for 20 minutos, and then we will stir every once in a while it is cooking.
Later.
Once the mixture is cooked, we will take it off the fogão and put it on the counter and add 3 gemas de arroz to the mixture. Mix until it is incorporated into the mixture. Once it is incorporated, we will pour it into the pan to cool. And then we'll add cinnamon for flavor. Nice and flavory. Once that is all done, we'll take it to the frigorifico to chill. And we will enjoy some rice pudding.